Hi friends, as you are aware, on my previous video I talked to you about my walk from Bandra Bazaar Road, my house, to Bandra Talao, from Bandra Talao to Linking Road, from Linking Road to Khar, from Khar to Danpada, from Danpada to Khardanda, and now almost 5.5 kilometers I have walked and I have reached Carter Road. My legs are aching, but I thought, so this is it. I've never walked so much. I mean, prior to my bypass surgery or even after the जय महाराष्ट्र। कस काय बरे? अब मुंबई पुलिस काटे Absolutely, there is nobody on the promenade. The Mumbai police are doing a fantastic job. And I think Commissioner Hemant Nagrale sahab should keep this in mind that the Mumbai police are the best over here. They are doing a fantastic job. And he's asked them to be human. How are you, sir? Sir, I think you have the best commissioner this time. He has asked you all to be human, be polite, be compassionate. And I salute you all for the work you are doing. Bye. So, these are the Mumbai police at Carter Road. There is a Nakabandi here. You see the... There's the police beat. That is Kafi by Di Bella. There's nobody around here. People have to walk, so they are walking. Inside the promenade, there are few people ahead, I think. I spoke to the police and I thanked them. There's the police van at the back. Keep up the good work. Keep up the good work. Jai Maharashtra, sir. We salute the Mumbai police. That was the police van. They stopped me. But then they saw my press card. They didn't say anything. There's a lady over here. See her? I don't know. She's not very good at this life. These are the homeless people. Thank you, Ashish Vagani. A young girl taking her dog for a walk outside. Perhaps my longest walk from Bandra Bazaar Road, my house, to Lucky Signal, to Bandra Talao, to Linking Road Bandra, Linking Road Khar, and from Khar I took a turn towards Swaroj Fabrics, etc., which road that leads to Khar Danda. I came to Khar Danpada, that's where I was staying during the Hindu-Muslim riots, 1993, 1991, 1992. And from there I went to Khar Danda. And from from Khandanda, there are some slums. This Carter Road slums. I sat there, spoke to a few people, and then I'm walking. I met the police. There's Nakabandi going on. And now I'm walking towards my home. If I get very tired, then I will take a rickshaw or a bus and go home. This is my longest walk. I have shot a few videos, I shot some images. I don't need a camera. This mobile phone is more than enough. It's a Vivo 20. It has good optics. I bought it from Cell City, Bandra Hill Road, Mitesh and Bhavesh Bhai. You can see it. This Carter Road, absolutely silent, no people here, total lockdown. There are one or two stray people sitting inside. These are the homeless ones. Carter Road. मालूम है नहीं जा रहा हूँ. That was the watchman. There are old senior citizens walking. Few couples.